Good morning, children. Now I am going to take science for you. So in the last class, I given notes. I think you have completed the notes. If you have completed the notes, please open it. Lesson number 2, human body. Children, this is revision. Okay, children. Lesson number 2, human body. Now I am going to read hard words. Children. First one, bones, B-O-N-E-S, bones. Second one, contain, C-O-N-T-A-I-N, contain. Third one, decreases, D-E-C-R-E-A-S-E-S, decreases. Fourth, fused, F-U-S-E-D, fused. Fifth one, mission, M-A-C-H-I-N-E, mission. Sixth one, support, S-U-P-P-O-R-T, support. Seventh one, strength, S-T-R-E-N-G-T-H, strength. Eighth one, protect, P-R-O-T-E-C-T, protect. Ninth one, delicate, D-E-L-I-C-A-T-E, delicate. Tenth one, joints, J-O-I-N-T-S, joints. 11th one, skeleton, S-K-E-L-E-T-O-N, skeleton. 12th one, exercise, E-X-E-R-C-I-S-E, exercise. 13th, controls, C-O-N-T-R-O-L-S, controls. 14th, heart, H-E-A-R-T, heart. 15th, muscles, M-U-S-C-L-E-S, muscles. So these are the hard words. Once again, I'll repeat. First one, bones. Second one, contain. Third one, decreases. Fourth one, fused. Fifth one, mission. Sixth one, support. Seventh one, strength. Eighth one, protect. Ninth one, delicate. Tenth one, joints. 11th one, skeleton. 12th one, exercise. 13th, controls. 14th, heart. 15th, muscles. So these are the hard words. Next, second main. Fill in the blanks. Human body is a dash. So in the dash, you must write mission. M-A-C-H-I-N-E, mission. Human body is a mission. The stove is still hot, so be careful not to touch it. So in the dash you must write touch. T-O-U-C-H, touch. Third one, I block my dash when the loud siren blew. So in the dash, ears. E-A-R-S, ears. Fourth one, he covered his dash so he could not see the surprise. So in the dash, eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Fifth one, the skeleton has 206 bones. So in the dash, you must write 206. Sixth one, the brain is the boss of our body. So in the dash, boss. B-O-S-S, boss. Seventh one, we have 5 sense organs. So in the dash, F-I-V-E-5. Eighth one, stomach helps in the digestion of food. So in the dash, stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Children, so these are fill in the blanks. Once again, I'll repeat. Human body is a mission. M-A-C-H-I-N-E, mission. The stove is still hot, so be careful not to touch it. T-O-U-C-H, touch. I blocked my ears when the loud siren blew. E-A-R-S, ears. He covered his eyes, so he could not see the surprise. E-Y-E-S, eyes. The skeleton has 206 bones. 206. Sixth one. The brain is the boss of our body. BOSS, boss. Seventh one. We have 5 sense organs. FIVE5. Eighth one. Stomach helps in the digestion of food. STOMACH. Stomach. So these are the fill in lines. Next main. Third main. Write yes or no for the following. First one. Our body is a living machine. So in the bracket you must write YES. Yes. Second one. Brain is placed in our chest. So in the bracket NO. No. Third one. Heart is the most important organ of our body. In the bracket YES. Yes. Fourth one. The heart pumps blood to only brain. In the bracket NO. 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 Fifth one. We have 4 lungs in our body. In the bracket NO. 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 Sixth one. Our eyes help us to see everything around us. In the bracket yes, YESS. These are the yes or no. Now fourth main, answer the following. First one. What does the brain do? Answer. Brain runs the show and controls everything we do, even when we are asleep. Now spelling. BRAIN brain. RUNS runs. THE the. SHOW show. AND COINT. ROLS controls. EVERY THING everything. WEDO do. EVEN even. WHEN when. WEAR ASLEEP asleep. Second one. What does the stomach do? Answer. Stomach helps the digestion of the food we eat. It receives food from the esophagus. Now spelling. STOMACH. Stomach. HELPS helps. THE the. DIGESTION. Digestion. OF of. THE the. F of what is food. WEVEAT. Eat. IT. Eat. RECEIVES. Receives. FOVD food. FROM from. THE the. ESOPHAGUS. Esophagus. Third one. What are the sense organs? The sense organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. THE the. SENS sense. ORGANS organs. AR. EYES eyes. EARS ears. NOSE nose. TONGUE tongue. SKIN skin. Next, fourth one. Write the functions of eyes and ears. The function of eyes and ears are eyes. Eyes help to see the surroundings. Spelling. EYES eyes. HELP help. TO2. SEC. THE the. SURROUNDINGS surroundings. B1. Ears. Ears help us to hear the sound. EARS ears. HELP help. USS. TO2. HEAR hear. THE the. SOUND sound. Fifth one. What do muscles help us? Answer. Muscles help us to walk, swim, run, jump, throw, lift, write, etc. MUSCLES muscles. HELP help. USS. TO2. WALK. S W I M swim, R U N run, J U M P jump, T H R O W throw, L I F T lift, W R I T E right, E T C etc. Sixth one, what do muscles and bones give to the body? Answer, muscles and bones gives support, strength and movement to the body. Spellings, M-U-S-C-L-E-S muscles, A-N-D-A-N, B-O-N-E-S bones, G-I-V-E-S gives, S-U-P-P-O-T support, S-T-R-E-N-G-T-H strength, A-N-D-A-N, M-O-V-E, M-E-N-T movement, T-O-2, T-H-E the, B-O-D-Y body. Seventh one, how many systems are there in our body? What are they? Answer, there are six systems in our body. They are, first one, bones, B-O-N-E-S bones. Second one, muscles, M-U-S-C-L-E-S muscles. Third one, brain, B-R-A-I-N brain. Fourth one, heart, H-E-A-R-T, heart. Fifth one, stomach, S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Sixth one, kidneys, K-I-D-N-E-Y-S, kidneys. So these are the six systems in our body. Now next one, eighth one, what does kidney do? Kidneys help us send the waste out of our body. K-I-D-N-E-Y-S kidneys, H-E-L-P help, U-S-S, S-E-N-D send, T-H-E the, W-A-S-T-E-S waste, O-U-T out, O-F off, O-U-R our, B-O-D-Y body. So these are the question answers. Once again, I'll repeat. What does the brain do? Brain runs the show and controls everything we do, even when we are asleep. Second one, what does the stomach do? Stomach helps the digestion of the food we eat. It receives food from the esophagus. Third one, what are the sense organs? The sense organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. Fourth one, write the functions of eyes and ears. The functions of eyes and ears are eyes. Eyes helps to see the surroundings. Ears, ears help us to hear the sound. What do muscles help us? Muscles help us to walk, swim, run, jump, throw, lift, write, etc. Sixth one, what do muscles and bones give to the body? Answer, muscles and bones give support, strength and movement to the body. Seventh one, how many systems are there in our body? What are they? There are six systems in our body. They are brain, muscles, bones, heart, stomach, kidneys. Eighth one, what does kidney do? Kidneys help us send the waste out of our body. Children, any doubt children? Think you could have understood? This is revision. In the next class, I'll give you UT. So be prepared for the UT. Okay children, thank you.